Manila, Philippines Chief Justice Maria Lourdes Sereno said on Thursday that she won't be cowed by name-calling to leave her post as the head of the judiciary. Speaking at a youth forum at the University of the Philippines, Sereno shared, in Filipino, that she is being called a faker, a dictator in the judiciary and unpopular. But the Chief Justice, who is currently facing an impeachment complaint at the lower house of Congress, said she remains defiant for she is fighting for freedom of conscience. Read, Sereno, my stand is a stand for the people. Sereno is the second youngest appointed Chief Justice at the age of 52. She is currently being accused of corruption, committing high crimes, violating the Constitution and betraying the public trust by Larry Gatton, a known supporter of President Rodrigo Duterte. I must go through this, I must show you how it is to stand for what is right. You must see to walk in light, righteousness, in dignity, Sereno said. We must allow righteous indignation to pave the way for corrective action, the Chief Justice added. Read, De Castro, Sereno should have consulted me in party list case. Sereno also laid down the difference of the functions of the three co-equal branches of government. She said that the legislative branch House of Representatives and Senate possesses the power of the purse, while the executive branch wields the power of the sword and force. The judiciary, Sereno said, is tasked with stirring the conscience of the people. When we are writing about what is right and wrong according to the Constitution and our laws, when this hurts the other branches of the government, it is not our fault, Sereno lamented in Filipino. We should not mince our words when we are pointing out what is wrong because that is our sacred duty, the chief magistrate added. One of the acts cited by Gatton in his verified impeachment complaint is that Sereno has betrayed public trust when she wrote a letter to Duterte to ask the firebrand leader to allow the judiciary to probe its own ranks accused of drug involvement. The Chief Justice, in her verified reply filed before the House of Representatives, argued that the letter not only demonstrated the Chief Justice's genuine concern for the welfare of all members of the judiciary, including those accused of involvement in illegal drugs, but also her willingness, through the SCS power of administrative supervision over lower courts, to cooperate and work with President in his campaign against illegal drugs. Sereno said that the judiciary can only pave the correct path. What we are asking from our fellow workers in the government is to listen, because that is what the Filipino people has tasked us to do, Sereno added. Read. Justice De Castro appears at impeachment proceeding versus Sereno. The House Committee on Justice will continue examining the complaint of Gatton on Monday, December 4, at 9:30 a.m.